And here comes Xiong Jing Nan. Toe to toe. Oh, the big kibosh.
Here comes that armbar. She's going to tap
now.
Or she's going to take it home.
She's
there
tapping,
it is.
And it was over.
Oh, Angela's hurt. The punching panda. It's over.
It's underneath the chin now. This cannot go on much longer. She's tapped out.
Knockout power versus submission mastery. It's an epic striker versus grappler battle. Xiong Jing Nan, the one women's strawweight world champion, chases another spectacular knockout in her fifth defense of the gold.
目前对于我来讲, 肩上的担子蛮重的, 因为现在是中国唯一一个世界, 中国女子格斗世界冠军。
秦俊南肯定是能够代表中国MMA的一个标志性人物吧 我们看中国尤其是在女子选手领域 中国现在 目前只有秦俊南这一个世界冠军了前几年基本每年都会给观众留下这种印象深刻的比赛 我觉得这就是对MMA在中国发展 尤其是在女性在MMA在中国这个发展的一个推动
But can she handle the world-class grappling of Michelle Nicolini? The greatest female BJJ competitor in history.
This is the fight that I have been waiting for. I really want to win this fight with a biggest submission.
Jiu-Jitsu people always love to see high-level Jiu-Jitsu athletes go in and carry our flag into MMA. And if Michelle could win a world title, I think that it would be big, huge for Jiu-Jitsu.
但是我会尽自己最大的努力和能力捍卫我的金腰带。
I know how to play jiu-jitsu, how to submit people better than I wash dishes. So I think I'll be really comfortable if the fight goes to the ground and I can submit her anyway.
以最快的时间能够去，以我的方式，我最喜欢的 KO 的方式来拿下比赛。
I feel ready. I think this is the right moment to fight for the belt.
Xiong Jing Nan is the first ever one women's strawweight world champion, and the Chinese star has dominated her weight class for the last 3 years. And as always, her mission is clear.
I'm really glad to be here.
As Xiong defends her country's honor, Nicolini fights to see her dreams come true.
Since I sign up one championship, this is my dream, my top dream.
But as Nicolini prepared for the biggest fight of her life, she suffered a devastating loss. Her father passed away from heart disease, and she carries that pain into this fight.
I lost my dad, and I think whatever he is, he'll be watching. So this title will be for him. I have won everything, like world champion, gi, no gi, and BJJ, HCC, that is the most big grappling tournament. I'll be the first female to get the world HCC, and then the MMA world champion. It's something that I think my dad would be very proud.
Here it comes! Nicolini with the choke! Xiong Jing Nan, a house on fire! Big right hand, a big kibosh!
Two contrasting styles, two distinct drives to win, but one goal. Bring the belt home.
Michelle Nicolini 其实也挺狠的，她很狠 ，和 Angelina 她俩一样，很狠。我知道
0 to 10, I want the belt like 100, so I'll bring this back to Brazil.
想拿我的金腰带，没那么容易，那就加油。